know how it would feel. Because of course, like as a female, there's a lot of things that go into this, like prepping and getting this lean and building muscle. It messes a lot with your hormones, and it's a bit harder for females than men in that respect. So it was all a lot of uncertainty, but I never lost sight of the goal. I wanted to stand on stage, having done my 150% to be there, knowing that I deserved to stand there and I was the best version of myself that I could be at that time. And I did. Like when I first stood on that stage, it was the most incredible feeling. Before anything was done, I stood there and I was just like, wow, like, I was like, I have goosebumps now. I was just like, this is the best feeling, because I was so proud to stand there because I knew I'd done everything. I didn't know who I didn't even see the other competitors. I was just like, I'm just happy and proud to be able to stand here and show my best self in terms of physique. I had so much support in the audience too, from all my friends and all the rest of it. It was so beautiful. And I ended up